Okay, welcome back everyone. Today we're going to be checking out Stranded Deep Alpha version 0.01.h1. Looks pretty sweet. Never played it. I haven't watched any video on it either. I've seen a few out there, but just haven't had the time to check it out yet. So... Oh my god, it starts just like Lost. Wait, have I got a cat? No, no cat.
Oh, good to do it right here.
Look, I've got to find a serving trolley and make myself a martini. Look, this is a corporate fat cat simulator. I need to grab
is this
myself.
Before the crash?
I gotta grab myself a martini. Okay. Martini ingredients. Hold left mouse button to craft a martini. Hell yeah.
What's out the window?
I want a martini.
Alright, hang on. I need to drink. Oh, I drank loads of them. Open tab and select your lighter. Use your lighter on the martini. Oh wow, swag. Press E
that
and drink it.
It's on fire.
Wow, okay, crafting and building combinations in Stranded Deep are constructed with this physical system. Head back to your seat. This is gonna be a long flight. Oh man, the pilots. That's racist.
It looked like you were flying underwater.
It did look like I was flying. Maybe I am flying underwater. I mean, after all, it'd be easier just to have the plane fly underwater, wouldn't it, than make another skybox.
Yep.
Oh no! Oh no! Whoa, that's a big hole. Am I strapped in?
Nope.
Put your hands between your legs. Wait, no. Is it your head?
Put your head between your legs.
I think my chair is coming off. We've got problems.
Hold on to the bolted table.
No! I'm underwater! Use a life raft. Get to a life raft. I take it the red light is a life raft? No, the red light is...
cockpit.
Blood from drowning people.
Blood from the blood gods.
Where's the life raft? Oh my god. Oh wait, I'm out of the water now. That's the back end of the plane.
Go back down.
Where's the life raft?
Is it where you got the martini?
Okay, come out of the hole. Oh look, phone.
Just a random phone.
Oh look, there's a life raft. I found it. Oh my god.
Is anyone on it?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, hello, I just got up in the water. Oh no, don't fall in the engine! You fool, you fool! Oh, wow. That was cool. Okay, so, here we are. There are various little islands everywhere. Huh. Oh, wait.
It must be in Hawaii.
I need to pick up the paddle.
Paddling.
Let's go. I'm paddling hard. Do we drift? No, there's no drift. You have to just literally poke yourself along.
Let's do this Dora style. Paddle.
I'm paddling like a boss. I don't want
to. Wait, you're paddling the raft.
Yeah, I know. I was paddling the raft. Yeah. Don't
How'd
ask.
How'd that work?
I've got a knife now, so don't mess. What's
now
this?
You must use the raft as your home.
I've got a stick. Oh my god, there's a shark right there! Look at it!
Hug it!
Okay. Can he jump out of the water and get me if I stand here? What about if I stand here? What about here? Hey, Sharky. Oh! Oh! Okay, that's cool. Okay, I guess I gotta search the island.
My gosh.
There's islands everywhere. The graphics are pretty damn awesome, I'm not gonna lie. On par. Ooh! There's something here. What is it? Is it a barrel?
It's a...
It's a useless barrel. Yeah, it's a useless barrel. So I wonder what
Fix the barrel.
Fix the barrel with the knife. Okay, so there's various sticks everywhere and a rock.
Now you just need rope.
Ooh, and potatoes.
You can make a thing.
A potato plant. Must be able to do something with the potato plant.
Cook it. Get high off potato.
Picked up another stick. I've got a lot of sticks. Ooh,
hey.
Ooh, a starfish. Can I eat it?
Tom, you're a vampire. You don't cast a shadow.
Oh my god! I've got no legs!
The knife does.
I've got no legs!
Like the knife casts a shadow. You don't.
Oh yeah, but... Oh my god, Yelby. I am an...
It's like in the forest when your guy was headless.
Yeah. Okay. Can I catch fish with knife?
Yeah, catch it with bare hands.
Do you?
I don't know, maybe.
Use the donut.
There's a donut?
There's always a donut. Where's the donuts?
Oh no. I've swum too far. No.
Here comes the shark. Dun 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 dun.
Okay, so I can't figure out what I'm supposed to do with that. So if I just... I've got a lighter, four sticks, bottled water to store fresh water, and a paddle. This, a large rock, could break into something useful.
Use the rock to chop down a tree.
I can't get it to do anything. Oh, whoops. It actually made me throw it.
Are you able to combine anything?
I'm just going to keep punching this tree and see if it does anything.
Find out your knife blade breaks.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything. Oh no! It did stuff!
Oh.
Coconuts!
How?
Shrunk.
What?
I did it. I did stuff. Stuff happened. And things.
It seems like it went down faster than it would with the regular axe.
Really?
Yeah.
Takes a while to chop it down, though. Unless you're supposed to, like... I don't know, put it together? I don't know.
There are Legos. Built a tree.
A stick. A rock. Coconuts can be cut open. But how?
Oh, you have to catch enough. You have to get enough sticks to make a fire.
Ah, look, it popped into sticks. So how many sticks do I need? I've got four. Oh wow, I've got a watch. That's weird.
What time is it?
It's 11:58 according to this.
Oh, okay. Well, time passed fast.
Such realism. Like, I know. What do I
every
do?
Every 5 seconds, it's a new minute.
So, like, I've got wood, and the wood chops down into sticks, but I can only carry a certain amount of them.
Happens if you take the lighter and a stick?
I don't even know how to craft, mate. Before it came up with a little dialogue button when you clicked on it. Ah, stick. Campfire. Oh, yeah, where's my boat? Where's my boat? There's my boat. All right.
Apparently you need to put stuff on the ground to get crafting options.
Done. We've got a fire, man. Probably wasn't supposed to actually set that off in the day, but, you know, we've got a campfire.
I get to cook your coconuts.
Maybe. It's just I can come over.
Did I say coke your coconuts or cook your coconuts?
I think you said cut your coconuts.
I don't know.
So I've got to put stuff on the floor, and then it'll give me more options. Okay. Nothing there.
Add a rock.
Add a rock.
Any options?
No. Nothing yet.
Because you can find out how to make a spear. You can get your fish.
How do you do that? I don't even know how to do that. I think I have got to break this with a knife. Don't tell me I got to put the knife on the floor to use the knife with the thing. No. It's strange, because you'd think that you could hit things. But you can't.
Things make you go.
Yeah.
Can knife the coconut open? Like manually sling it?
Don't think so. Alright, let's try it. Oh, nice, okay.
So you carved it?
It's a drinkable coconut now.
No. Drink it, drink it.
I'm trying. Coconut half.
Alright, well, if your character's female, you can now have coconut bra.
Ah! Why won't it pick it up? Pick it up.
Pick it up, pick it up.
Nice, he ate it.
Or drink it.
Now I've got storage problems.
Put the paddle on the boat.
There we go. Right, and then what's this? More green coconuts. I've got loads of coconuts next to the fire. Should probably check out another island if this is all there is here. I don't even know what to do though. Ah! Does anybody know how to make a spear? How do I make a spear?
Go find a yucca plant for rope.
Oh, I need rope.
It looks like your knife is close to dead.
What? My life? Where can you see that?
Your knife.
Oh, yeah.
The red bar.
Yeah, I've chopped down lots of trees with it, so... Ah, yucca plant. How do you harvest it?
Do you just click on it?
You gotta chop it with your knife. You gotta chop everything with your knife, man. Okay, I got some lashing. Alright, this is good. I think that's what I probably needed. Alright.
So lashing, stick, and rock?
Lashing, stick, and rock, huh?
Maybe.
Yes, Yelby. Oh. Crude axe, crude hammer. Crude axe, crude hammer.
You should get an axe to cut down more trees.
Crude axe. Crude hammer. There we go. I got tools. Okay. Let's get some more trees. Is this a hammer? Oh, there we go.
I don't know.
It was just missing. So let's have a look at the chat. Put stuff on the ground, find a yucca, knife the coconut open. Yeah. I couldn't swing it. That was the weird thing. Whenever I click, it doesn't do anything. I know a bunch of logs and sticks will get you building options. A bunch of logs and sticks. Okay. Oh no, it's getting dark.
Hurry, flip the thing over.
Oh my god, this thing takes ages compared to the knife to cut a tree down. I mean, I know I can actually just hold the mouse button down, which is quite convenient, but damn, this is taking ages.
See? Told you.
It's like Planet Explorers. Or worse.
You think?
Starforge. Do you remember when they were doing the trees and that? You'd be there like, ka-chung, 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 ka-chung.
I loved those grinders. Don't
they
diss
were
them.
Funny, though, yeah. They were funny.
We attacked each other with them a lot.
I don't believe this is actually working. Maybe that's...
I feel like it'd be faster to actually hang on the tree and snap it than actually cutting it.
Guys... Why am yes. I climbing? I'm using the horts, General.
What?
Look, I've climbed up this tree. I've climbed the palm tree.
Hacker.
Oh no.
That's how you do it.
There you go, mate. Pro.
Oh, no, what? If you probably have like two sticks.
Wait, am I using a hammer? Am I using a hammer? Is that a hammer?
It doesn't look like one.
No, it's an axe.
You can probably make a hammock if you get a whole bunch of string or twine or whatever it was.
Yeah.
And two sticks.
Oh.
Make a hammock.
Just a sec, I just need to look around. Oh, I just missed the sunset. Right, I'm jumping off the tree.
Don't hurt yourself.
It's okay, I climbed down it. That was so weird. Come on, tree. Yay, it finally fell over. Oh my. Look at that, Newtonian physics on the tree.
Tree fell on tree. Therefore, tree stays.
It's alright, it makes this bit a bit easier, I guess. And hello to everybody watching on the stream. Thanks for watching, guys. First play on this game, so I don't really know what I'm doing.
I say for night one, you get two sticks and prop up your raft, and that's your shelter for the first night.
Get two sticks and a what?
If you take your two sticks and get your raft, prop it up. There's your shelter for the first night. That would be my solution. Wait, is that log floating?
It just giving me a campfire option.
Need more sticks.
Oh, you can make a fire out of that.
Where'd your campfire go?
It's right here, man. Oh. I don't know how to fix it.
I guess pull out your hammer and try to craft with it.
Hang on. Foundations! Oh wow.
You could pick a jungle village. Don't want to get too tall, or you might have to make multiple foundations.
Now what?
I don't know.
Nice, I've made myself a thing. Oh my god. What are they? Crab battle!
Crab battle.
Counterbalance
the crab
knife.
And a coconut.
Quick slash and retract. Crab battle!
Make use an open coconut and cook the crab.
I can what?
I think you'd be able to use like an open coconut and put a crab inside. Build a thing.
I think I just I think I just literally ate the crab, dude. Oh god, my vision. Oh. My vision. No. 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 What's happening? No. No, my vision. I've gone green. No.
Kill crabs and hold them on top of the fire to hook them.
Ah, I was eating raw crab and it was killing me. Whoops. That was stupid. Mud crabs. Hell yeah.
Your character's allergic to shellfish.
Right.
Maybe you use the palms and sticks to make a roof.
I don't know how to make the next bit.
Neither do I. Maybe you need more sticks.
Got the foundation. Needs more wedges.
Needs more wedges.
Yes.
Have you considered doing wedges?
Glorious.
You don't know nothing about Star Wars.
Glorious. Oh wow, that went down in like four chops, man.
Magic tree.
Magic tree.
Oh, magic tree. Oh, magic tree. Show me all your coconuts.
You're just a liar, mate.
Okay.
to fix her.
Beat those trees.
What if I don't want to?
I need more Y holes on this. I'm gonna go for a little adventure in a minute, just to break up the choppy trees and stuff. I'm gonna go and put more twigs on my thing and see if it helps. Oh my god, I got more wood over here.
I probably would have never thought about doing any of this.
Why hole?
Why hole? It's off to hole we go. Oh, I got him. No, not that one. Not that. No, not this. No. There we go. Ah! Oh! Support.
Support, wall, foundation, roof.
I've got palm leaf. I can make a roof.
Let's do a wall, then a roof.
Oh, yeah, true. Oh! Whoops.
I guess probably three walls. Not two walls. Two side walls, and then the roof.
How'd you put the walls down?
Magic.
It's red. I think I need a support first.
Maybe.
We've all realized this. You need more Y-hole. Not enough Y-hole. Go out, Tom, and find Y-hole.
I will.
Good.
But until that time...
Oh, you're supposed to do it now before the Y-hole gods come after you and kill you.
Oh, baby, I've got a wall.
Spear is two sticks, one lashing, one rock shard. Rock shards are made from hitting rock with an axe.
Dude.
Whack it.
My floating hammer is strong. Hammer time. Axe time.
The hacks!
Come on. When do you get a spaceship? I think that's late game.
I think that's like when you're dead game, you know?
Like end game. Like true end game.
It'll take Tom about 50 years to get a spaceship in this game.
Yeah, because you have to, like, yeah, you got to develop, you've got to invent, like, you know, technology.
Tom, you're up all night.
I know, mate. I was up all night building my freaking house.
I got poisoned by crabs.
No, I ate poison crabs. That's what it was. They were tasty.
They tasted nice. Like, I didn't care about the poison. It was good.
Takes the crab. More trees that I didn't properly take everything from.
Make sure to cook the crab this time.
Yeah, right. That's a waste of wood. Wooden grills. Oh.
Where's your grills, Tom? Where's your grills?
The poison crabs kept me up all night. Well, when there are no mushrooms, all I've got is poison crab meat.
Yummy. Yummy, Tom.
Poisoned crabs.
Yes.
I just ate another one. Oh, yes.
Why?
Because why holes?
Them all in one go, Tom.
I ate two at once and nearly died. Look, my little house. So much wood. Come on. No. Where's the hammer? Don't tell me the hammer's somewhere in there. No, it's not. It's right there.
It's right there. It's right under the water.
Good.
Looks like you have to do all the walls before you can get a roof.
That's just stupid,
or just
want
more support. Made a box.
I made a hut.
No, the hut.
Can you do anything with the campfires?
I don't think so. Well,
by the way, I'm loving your shelter.
I know, right? It's so cubist. Right.
Burn it.
I tire of this. Oh no. Oh no.
And he flipped it.
That's not what we wanted to do.
Meow.
I think you're supposed to pull it out, then jump in.
I got this. We're gonna go to that nearby island and not get killed. Totally.
A shark won't find a yellow boy boat thing attractive.
We'll be fine. It'll be fine. Goodbye, hut. We'll be back, maybe.
You probably won't. You'll probably be like, ooh, what's that island over there?
It was a starfish. And there are lots of sea-related type thingies everywhere.
Is there turtles?
I think so.
Ninja turtles?
I'm going really slowly. It seems further away now. Wait. Wait. What? Okay.
My biology class last year cut up starfish.
You monster!
What's that?
What did the starfish do to you? Only because it's really slow moving.
They were dead already.
What was that?
It's your dinner, mate.
It was a whale.
The music just started. A whale?
It's gonna eat you because your character's name is Jonah.
No!
Actually, no, that'd be inaccurate with me.
Are there underwater
Probably.
Ooh, someone said there's underwater stuff. Guess what, guys? We're going in.
You're crazy, mate. You know,
we're
you don't have any
down.
Diving gear or a spear.
Wait, diving gear?
I don't know.
Do I need diving gear?
I don't know, do you?
I don't know.
Well, in real life, you need
a
diving gear to go down there and not suffocate.
There's no... Wait a minute. Where's the oxygen thing?
Uh-oh. There is none.
Uh-oh. I feel ill. Yeah, about that whole drowning thing.
He's going down.
Help.
He's yelling, death.
I can see it. I can see it. Ah. Okay, so, yeah. There's nothing really down there right now. Right. In other words, there would have been. I would have been able to see something down there. And I just jump in and nothing, and swim down.
I'm coming after you, the deep but dark.
Oh my god! Oh wait, there is a thingy on my watch. Nice.
How's my watch had that?
It's got breath, health, and I don't know, something else.
Water.
Maybe. Yeah,
hydration.
Must be. So, oh, a beach. Ooh, there's a thing over here. It's a
Is
ship.
Is it short?
Nah, it's just a beach ship. It's not even. It's just a wreck.
No, you can patch it up with sticks.
It goes food, hunger, thirst, I'm being told. Food, hunger, thirst. So I'm... Oh, crap. I'm gonna die. I should have brought my coconuts, man!
Whose fault was that? Hard case.
Hard case needs to be broken? I'm guessing so. Oh. Well, that was easy.
Needs to be bro- Oh, never mind.
I found a flashlight. Yay!
Yay!
Let's check out the swag.
Don't use it all in one place. Take the life ring.
The what?
The life ring, the thing on the wall.
I think it's a bit deaded.
Dead, Jim.
Yeah, it's dead. Oh, it works on land.
Of course it does. Until you get stuck on a rock.
No. We cannot have this. Woo, yeah. Why am I hurting? Oh, I'm starving to death.
Tom, I think you should eat free crabs. Raw crabs. See what happens.
Well, there aren't any crabs.
Well, eat some poisonous plant then.
Ooh. I found a tank. I found a tank. There's loot everywhere. My first island was really quite poor by comparison to this.
Loot it.
I looted it. I got an air tank. Oh, I found crabs!
Don't eat them right.
Crab battle!
It seems to be safety.
My god. Crab battle.
Oh god, crab battle.
Right. Now. Let's see, I put the torch here for safekeeping. Oh wow, I've got an air tool. Okay, I'll keep that. Right, okay, we'll just throw the tool down, and the other tool down, and the paddle, and, four. One of them is moving!
Kill it!
Right. I'll take this big one. This big one. And this big one. And then the little black ones. Right. Oh wow, they're stacking.
Kill them all! Eat them!
Oh my god, look how many I have. Right, ready? Okay. Eat the crabs, eat the crabs!
Oh my god.
Quick, Tab, get the next one. Eat the crabs!
You're crazy!
Eat the crabs, I've eaten 8 crabs. Eat the ninth crab. I ate 9 crabs, I'm vomiting everywhere. I'm vomiting profusely. I don't know, let's check the watch. No, I'm okay.
What?
Yeah.
No way.
Oh well.
You ate 9 raw crabs and...
I'm fine.
You're completely fine.
Yeah, I took it like a boss.
Wow.
Yep. Oh well. What's this? Just a bit of stuff. So it's
this
worth
just
going
in,
to...
everyone. Camino can eat raw crabs, as many as you can give him.
9 raw crabs. It's nothing to me.
Crab battle.
Am I in the raft now? What the heck? So basically, definitely worth exploring the other islands. I thought that they might be, you know, either not even there or like just starter islands, but they have randomized loot. Kind of makes you wonder why. What's the point in making a building?
If you just keep moving on.
Yeah, and you can't really hold anything. So I have got the air tube though. Oh wow, there's weather in this game. Oh no, I can't see as far. I'm gonna get lost. No, I can't see Jack. Look.
No.
This is the worst possible thing.
Don't worry, Tom. Y-holes will get...
The Y-holes will save me.
Probably not, but yeah.
Yeah, probably not, but you know. We can only hope.
Yes.
So yeah, I also bought XCOM Terror from the Deep, a blast from the past. It's an old game, that. The boat will sink? No!
No, Tom, don't drown in the water.
If the boat sinks, I have to swim. I can't deal.
If you swim, you'll freeze to death because it's probably cold now.
Look at this, right? Look, basically we've got a boat under our feet. We're moving this thing. This could be infinite, mate. I have got no idea where I'm going. Oh no, what was that?
What?
I swear my raft got bumped.
Probably a wave. Because, you know, it's a tropical storm and all that.
Man.
Watch out for the small tornadoes, Tom.
What do I do? Wait, what's that? I've survived for one day. And I've lost my eyelet. I'm lost now, though. Ooh, I see something. There's something
what
out here.
See?
It's a boy. It's a buoy-wee.
Buoy.
It's a buoy.
Is it a bewoowowee?
It is a bewoowowee. What the?
Oh.
Well, if there's these things out here, I just wait here for the scientists to come and pick it up, pick up their info, yeah? Or maybe if I break it, they'll come to fix it.
That's a good idea.
And then I've been rescued.
They're probably like, we've got a million more out in the ocean.
True. Playing Jaws music.
to me, or is there a tank on that buoy?
There is. I'm trying to get... Oh my god, there's the shark. Right, do you know what? I'm going to take him out. I got a knife. Get back over here, yeah. Yeah, and what? And what, shark? What are you going to do? I haven't even seen what you're capable of. Why should I be scared? Come on, show me. I'm just on your head right now, aren't I?
Next, there'll be a horrible cinematic scene where he just grabs you.
I can see light. I'm going to go into the light and just ignore the shark. Oh my god, it's night time as well now. Oh my god, it's completely... Wait, am I dying? Am I dying?
Probably are.
I can't even read my watch right now. Oh. Well, that's useful. It's got, like, night vision. I'm going to go into the light, bro.
Out of the light. We'll kill you.
I need to get my torch.
I think the light is the moon, Tom. I think the light is the moon.
Oh, really? Oh,
moon's
nuts.
Probably rising.
Oh, nuts, mate.
Which means it's going to get darker.
And this light, this torch is crap, mate. It doesn't even light anything up at all.
Probably got no batteries, right?
Probably, yeah. So wait, if yeah, you are right, mate. That's the moon.
Yeah, I thought so. It makes sense, you know. It's getting dark and all that, and you can see the stars.
Yeah. Oh wow. Look, oh wow. Look at that. It's like a warp effect.
Oh my yeah.
Ready? My spaceship. Look, I reached spaceship level.
Is this another one of your holodeck adventures, Tom?
Yeah, it's a holodeck adventure, guys. Look, I've reached holodeck level. Check out my awesome spaceship. Okay. But seriously, though, I'm screwed, man. I'm on a raft in the middle of the ocean. Hey, look, there's a shark there. Should we go
and
get...
I think it would take you at least 10 minutes go to an island.
Should we take him? Look, look, yes. He's slowly swimming around me. Look.
Bite
oh, it's
him.
Amazing. I'm going to get him. Where is he? Great white. Right. Come here, you bugger. I stabbed him up the bum. Uh-oh. Where is he?
Stab his cherry muffin, mate.
Where's the raft? There's the raft. I stabbed him right in the tail. And he ran away. Oh. I want him to turn around and own me. Oh wait, wait, there he is!
Because he took all your wire holes.
He took all my wire holes, dang it! I'm gonna get closer this time. Oi! Come back here! I'm gonna poke it. It's too dark. Poke it! Poke it!
Dada.
Where'd he go?
Dada.
I can't see it. Poke him! Poke him! Poke him!
Dada. Da-da.
Yeah, that's right, da-da. Shark. Get back here. Pokey, 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 pokey. Come back here. Pokey, pokey. He's running away from me. Pokey, 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 pokey. What's that? What? What? Why's the alarm? Pokey, pokey, pokey. Oh no! Oh no! I think I just died of hunger next to the shark, trying to stab him.
Oh. Well, at least you can feed this shark now.
Oh well, the shark gets lunch. So that's my first play, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm going to get on to something else now. So yeah, probably going to come back to this and maybe not be quite so derpy because I know a little bit more about the game now. But yeah, thanks for struggling through with it with me. And see you next time.
Bye.